How to get rid of bloating. If gas builds up in your small intestine, your stomach may feel full and tight. This is known as abdominal bloating. This can cause your stomach to look swollen. It can also come with cramps, belching, pain, diarrhea, shortness of breath, and lower back pain. There can be a few different reasons for bloating. The main one is when gas builds up in the intestines. Other reasons can be constipation, peptic ulcers, anorexia, anxiety, smoking, water retention, overeating, trapped air, indigestion, premenstrual syndrome, PMS, menopause, and irritable bowel syndrome, IBS. Try passing gas and a bowel movement to help ease bloating. If that doesn't work, here are some simple things you can try. 1. Fennel seeds. Fennel seeds are great for problems with digestion because they fight bacteria and soothe pain and have carminative and diuretic properties. This means that they lessen gas in the intestines and water in the body. Fennel seeds also help lessen bloating by relaxing muscle tightening in the digestive tract. To use fennel seeds, chew on a few fennel seeds after eating a big meal. Add 1 teaspoon of fennel seeds to 1 cup of hot water. Cover it and let it soak for 5 to 10 minutes. Then strain it. Drink this tea 2 to 3 times a day. 2. Peppermint. Peppermint has menthol oil, which helps stop the smooth muscles in the gastrointestinal tract, bile duct, and gallbladder from tightening. It also calms gas buildup and helps food pass through the stomach quickly. There are 2 ways to use peppermint to lessen bloating. You can chew on peppermint leaves, or put a peppermint tea bag in hot water for around 10 minutes, and then drink 2 to 3 cups of this tea a day. 3. Ginger. Ginger is an herb that eases gas and bloating. It has sharp ingredients like gingerols and shawgales that help to cut swelling in the intestines and loosen the intestinal muscles. Put 5 to 6 thin slices in a cup and pour boiling water over it. Cover the cup and let it sit for 10 minutes. Add a little honey and lemon juice to the tea and drink it up to 3 times a day. Another choice is to eat 1 teaspoon of fresh grated ginger before meals, or you can grate ginger root and sprinkle it on your food. Adults can choose to take 0.25 to 1 gram of powdered ginger root every day. 4. Chamomile tea. Another way to lessen bloating is with chamomile tea. This is because tea stops swelling and tightening of the muscles. It can also help with heartburn. 1. Boil 1 cup of water. Pour it into a cup over 1 chamomile tea bag. Cover it and let it soak for 10 minutes. 2. Squeeze out the tea bag and add lemon juice or honey as wanted. 3. Slowly sip the tea. Drink this tea 2 or 3 times a day between meals. 5. Caraway seeds. Caraway can help stop the muscles from tightening, kill bacteria, and cut gas buildup in the intestines. Carvol and carvine, 2 chemicals found in caraway seeds, help soothe the muscles and force gas out to help stomach bloating right away. If your stomach gets bloated a lot, chew a pinch of caraway seeds a few times throughout the day. If you don't like the taste of caraway seeds, you can use caraway crackers instead. You can also use crushed caraway seeds to make a tea. 6. Pumpkin. If you're looking for a great way to stop gas buildup and bloating, try eating pumpkin. Pumpkin has a lot of vitamin A, potassium, and fiber that help in digestion. 1 cup of pumpkin at a meal will help digestion a lot. You can steam it, bake it, broil it, or just use it as an ingredient in any of your food. 7. Activated charcoal. Activated charcoal has holes that let water or air pass through. These holes can trap the extra gas in your body, which is caused by stomach bacteria. You can find activated charcoal as a tablet, capsule, or powder. Ask a doctor to find out the amount you should be taking. 8. Warm lemon water. Warm water is good for you because it keeps you hydrated and washes bacteria out of your body. Lemons are full of vitamins and minerals that are helpful to your body's digestion. Some of these are vitamins B and C, riboflavin, calcium, phosphorus, magnesium, proteins, and carbohydrates. Lemons also have an acid which helps break down food. For these reasons, drinking warm water and lemon together is great for your digestion. It can stop bloating, gas, and constipation. Hopefully, some of these ideas will help keep your stomach happy. If bloating doesn't end, you may need medication or to change your diet or lifestyle. Ask a doctor if this is a problem. If you like the video, give it a thumbs up and share it with your friends. If you want more recipes and tips, subscribe to the channel.